So, Chris, it's your house. You can go inside with us if you'd like, or you can stay out here. It doesn't matter to us.
Doesn't matter. I mean, free range. Whatever you
guys
do.
Okay.
Okay. So, on the back, you can have found it.
Okay. All right. Whatever you'd like. How long have you guys been married?
So, we've been together 8 years. Married 6 this year.
Okay. And this is very unusual behavior.
Yeah, let me get that dog out here.
Okay. So when you guys come home, do you usually use the front door or the garage door? How do you guys?
I usually open the garage door, come in.
Okay.
She uses the front or garage. It kind of depends.
Okay. Is that a ring out there?
Oh, that was.
No, the doorbell, is that a ring?
Yeah, like, if, like when it, when you got a visitor, it does. And but I don't think the speaker is on where you hear it. Like by.
Okay. I guess my question for you is, what did show her leaving with the kids? Did you have any alerts?
If she came out here, yes. Like, if.
Did you have any alerts today with that?
Just when her friends were here.
Does it only record when the doorbell rings or anytime
if
someone?
If you're like right, it should just start. The proximity should hit us.
Okay. Anybody add anything on that today?
Just her friends.
And what time was that?
12:10, and I brought back 2 minutes afternoon.
Okay. But nothing between the time when she got here.
No,
morning.
Like she got here at 2. Only thing
this
that
morning?
Was, yeah, 2 o'clock this morning. So 1:48 on here. And the only thing that was weird was that the garage door said it was left open after I left. And it might have been the sensor, but like my phone doesn't show when that.
For your alarm?
Yeah, it doesn't show if it shuts.
And who's your alarm through?
Vivian.
Okay.
But the Nikki, her friend that was that came here about 12:10, she said the garage door shut when she got here.
Okay.
That was the only thing that was weird.
All right, were you going to hang out there,
yeah,
or you want to come in here? Okay. Where's the person at?
Oh, my God.
I'm still recording, so.
Yeah.
Whose phone is that?
I believe that is his. Obama would talk to us.
Is that a diary or what is that?
It's for work, I believe.
How did you say the kids were? This is very neat for having two little kids. He's got asthma.
I don't know. Kids need medication too, and apparently they didn't. She didn't take their medication either.
Celeste, this is all their medication. Celeste, the kid?
Mm-hmm.
That's albuterol for a nebulizer. Something for an inhaler. Victor.
Are they hard on?
Yep. Car seats are in the car. Keys are in the igniter on the center console of the car. For cash, all her ID, everything is still here. Phone's here.
Toilet. nice house, huh? So she's a stay-at-home mom?